This well-maintained Saybrook model offers two bedrooms and two baths and is a first-floor condo with a two-car attached garage. There's a separate dining room with recession cove, a galley kitchen with pantry, a kitchen dining area, a living room with a fireplace, and a walkout to a covered patio. The master bedroom has a full bath and a walk-in closet. Regina and Jessica have more information.